Hurlock's chip. Cascarino, oh, it's in! But they could be in trouble now because they've let Hurlock in and Cascarino onside. And the goal is given. And Hurlock catches them again and Hurlock hits one. Oh, it's a third! Terry Hurlock has got it himself. And the crowd getting the other scores, which confirm that the Lions are top of the tree. October the 1st, 1988, Millwall topped the First Division. Quite a day at the Den.